What is the rate of f of x? F of x is a positive sloped line. So the rate of f of x is going up 1 foot in 1 second. So it's 1 foot per 1 second. G of x, on the other hand, g of x has a negative slope line. So it goes down 1 foot in 1 second. I probably should have written up right here. So f of x up 1 foot in 1 second, g of x is down 1 foot in 1 second.